Hey guys, this is Akash from ProRadar Vlogs, back with another video. This video we have Apache RTR 200 BS6 version with us. I'll be explaining you what are the features and is it better than BS4 bike and other things about this bike. Let me tell you some of the specifications of this bike. So this bike has 197.7 cc 200 cc engine. So this produces around 20.5 PS of power and 16.8 Newton meters of torque, which is slightly lower if you compare it to the BS4 version. Apart from that, this bike has got a new LED headlamp. So this headlamp is this is like a hate or love it design. Many RTR owners don't like this basically. So this new headlamp consists of two sections. In these two sections, this is the low beam and this is the high beam. So in this headlamp, low beam stays on in the low beam, and in the high beam both the lights get on. So this doesn't create black spot in front of your view. And the next visual change comes to these mirrors. These are redesigned mirrors, and there's nothing difference in the field of view, but there's a new design. The next one is dual channel ABS. So this this bike comes with dual channel ABS as standard, and it gets RLP as well. So what RLP does is it is rear wheel lift off protection. Coming to the suspension front, this bike gets golden Kayaba shocks in the front, which is 37mm, and a monoshock at the rear. The next visual change up front will be this extra canister. So this is a new catalytic converter which is given only for the BS6 bikes. It is not present in the BS4 bike. And the next one is this radial tire. So this is TVS Eurogrip radial tires, which is different from BS4 version. BS4 version used to get TVS Remoras. And this bike still gets halogen indicators. It doesn't get LED indicators, and we get the same switch gear as well. And the tank capacity is 12 liters, out of which 3 liters remain reserve, and the rest you can use it for your this. This gets a fuel injection as standard, and this gets one more technology called GTT technology, that is glide through traffic technology. What happens is even if you leave the clutch slowly, it starts moving on its own. It doesn't have that lag which the carburetor bikes have. And the next change is the chain. This gets a brass coated chain. It is made by Rollon, and it has a 5-speed gearbox, and it gets oil cooling. I wish TVS had given liquid cooling for this and a 6th gear, that would be appreciated. And this gets new body graphics. These are slightly different from the BS4 ones, and the rest of the bike remains the same. And the rear brake get steel braided lines and the front one get the conventional rubber braided lines. And these fork protectors, it's anyway used to come with BS4 versions. And this size remains the same at 270mm at the front and 240mm at the rear. You get the red monoshock at the rear. These are new redesigned panels, side panels. This is a different part from the BS4 bike. Coming to the comfort, this bike gets a redesigned seats. It is slightly better comfortable than BS4 bike. With the BS6 Apache 200, we get a new instrument cluster as well. In this is a redesigned instrument cluster. This contains of dot matrix. This shows the basic information which used to show in BS4 bike, such as odometer. It has got two trip meters, and we get a lap timer, top speed recorder, and even a 0-60 timer. So we can connect this smart X-Connect instrument cluster with a phone app. It is called TVS X-Connect app. So this indicates that it has been connected to your smartphone. This is the network of your phone. This is the battery percentage of your phone, and this is messages of your phone. Okay, we get a new set of switchgear with the BS6 bike. There's an integrated I button in it, which is used to disconnect and accept the call while you're on ride. And the right switchgear remains the same, which is comes with the BS4 bike. There's no headlight switch.
Thank you.